Hi YouTube. So I know it's been a while since I uploaded any videos. Summer ended a while ago and I'm a senior in high school now, which makes me go like this. Woo! Woo! I'm a senior! Woo! I'm a senior in high school! Woo! So yeah, this past weekend I did finish a book. It's called Jane and it's by April Lindner. And it is a modern retelling of the story of Jane Eyre. Now, I have not read Jane Eyre by, I think it's Charlotte Bronte. I have not read it, but I am familiar with the story of Jane Eyre because I am obsessed with Masterpiece Theater, and I think they did it a couple years ago. So I know the story. So I went into this book knowing sort of what was going to happen and just looking forward to how the author would put the modern twist on it. So if you're unfamiliar with Jane Eyre, I'll summarize the plot of Jane. It's about Jane Moore, her name is, instead of Jane Eyre. Jane Moore is a student in college who's forced to drop out because of unfortunate circumstances, and she takes a job as a nanny for a little girl who is the daughter of this rock legend. He's like a superstar rock star, and so she goes to his house to be a nanny for his daughter, and he's gone most of the time because, you know, he's a rock star. But whenever he's at the house, they have this sort of connection that both of them feel but neither of them can really talk about because he's a rock star and she's the nanny, and why would they ever have any reason to interact with each other? But they do, and you know, after a while they sort of realize their love for each other. But this rock star has a dark secret that he hasn't shared with really anyone. There's one person in the whole household who knows about this secret he's keeping, and when it comes out, not only does it make it really difficult for them to be together, but it makes it really difficult for him to continue with his career, and it makes it really difficult for Jane to continue doing her job. If you've read Jane Eyre, if you're familiar with Jane Eyre, you kind of know what that situation is and how it ends, but if you haven't, you know, you want to find out. As a reader who is familiar with the story of Jane Eyre, I was really interested to find out how the author would deal with making each situation a modern situation. And I think that one of the best parts about this book was that she did do such a good job of putting the modern twist on a really classic story without any of the elements really feeling cliched or forced, even though a lot of the situations that happen in Jane Eyre are specific or unique to the time it's set in. The author did a really good job of translating events and characters and situations into the present day and making it still feel like its own story and that it could actually happen, which is, I think it would be incredibly hard to do, to reinvent a classic story. I would recommend it to people, whether you're familiar with the story of Jane Eyre or not, and it comes out mid-October. I don't know the date. I'll post the date here when I find out. So that's when it comes out, and I would definitely check it out. And I will see you later with another book review. Bye.